Say hi to the camera. What a beautiful day, guys. We're playing badminton. And I still have no girlfriend. Yeah.
You're probably wondering why I'm here, chilling at the beach enjoying this beautiful view. Well, to answer that question, I have done some introspection and have finally decided to delete my TikTok account once and for all. As a form of social media addiction detox, I, for the change of pace, decided I've had enough of this cringy, disgusting black mold brain rot of a platform that TikTok is and will always be. And even more so now that it has started consuming every second of my life to the point where I was mindlessly scrolling through it and unable to stop. So in order to commemorate my strong will and resilience to say no more to this evil, satanic, addicting Chinese-owned platform that wants to hack into every kid's minds to brainwash them, I will show a select few of the greatest representatives of my great TikTok career, my videos. Enjoy!
Going through some of these videos, I'm starting to realize right now just how sad I was. Like, just look at these videos. I'm literally drinking a Tabasco sauce and passing out. And here's more examples of just, I don't know, it's depression, I don't know. Just look at this stuff. It's just freaking sad as shit. From this point on forward, you're gonna see even more sad stuff. It's only gonna get worse, so be ready.
I'm joke, satire, whatever you call the video. This is a farewell video. This is a goodbye. I know we just started.
Food. It tastes like ass.
You think it's mad good?
The chicken could have been
But
hotter.
He's hungry though, so we have to also consider that fact. I'm hungry and I'm saying it's ass. That means it must be really ass.
My hair, bro.
Why does nobody tell me to fix my hair sometimes?
Bro, just cut your hair.
Wow.
Alright, let's get going.
Wait, bozo. Yo, the light came in. Let's go. I'm gonna eat my food. What the fuck? It's terrible, bro. There's like 2 grams of meat.
I'm gonna keep the ISO level low because I wanna like communicate how dark it is.
Dude, that's the scooter you should have bought.
Huh? Are you fucking crazy?
Yo, I'm gonna be mysterious. Record me.
Boy, think him serious with it.
Yeah. I'm acting as cringe as fuck as possible. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. Yeah.
It looks way better in person, by the way. I wish I can zoom in further, but whatever. Okay, this shot is way better with the light. Yo, look at that. It always looks better in person though. Yeah.
It's like we're taking a picture.
How do I picture?
You don't have to take a picture. I'm still pissed about the guy though. He makes no sense. My hair was good this whole video. Look, it's a two-layered metro.
Checking the comments and look what this guy says. There are 5 people in the submarine lost in the ocean and I'm doing this. I shouldn't be laughing at this, but it's pretty funny because I'm so depressed. Edgy humor. Studying for today. I want to do the vocabulary, but I'm kind of sleepy right now. I'll do this later whenever I have the chance, but this is what I have so far. This is for determining and converting amino acids into line bond angle to Fisher projection. The way I did is way more complicated than the way that the video showed me. I don't know why she showed the complicated way first and then the easy way last, because then I wouldn't have to do all this work for nothing. So yeah. I'm gonna go back to sleep and then I'll wake up and then I'll start editing my video. My third video, it's been very delayed. I have to start posting. I think my last video was made, let me see real quick, 10 days ago. I am behind schedule and I have footage for the next, for in total 5 videos. I have footage in here. So I have 5 videos already planned. As I'm speaking right now, 5 videos already planned. I have the footage ready, ready to be edited. The problem is I have to edit it, which takes a long time. So I have to learn how to accelerate that process. Anyways, I'm out. Peace.